You want to kill some black widows like this guy, gal, I'm going to show you what type of webs you want to be looking for. You see kind of haphazard looking webs like this, it's very often a black widow. You can see her in there. Now, I just shot a hit of this up under there, and it usually makes them come out for air, and here she comes.